for the merger that has taken this to the United States of America, and I see a series of judgments coming to the USA. The Lord brings me into a house, and inside that office space, someone is submitting research grants. These were NIH grants, National Institutes of Health grants, Google grants. Again, these are NIH grants for the National Institutes of Health. And I can see the format of the front form that is always filled. And I see him compiling them, all these publications in there, reference publications. And then someone else brings another grant also they are comparing. And then a storm hits, a very big storm hits. So we run. I run also to close the windows. It is very massive. Some people escape through the right-hand side. There's a front door, back door. And they run into, they run under a truck and a lot of debris is falling. And together with an earthquake, I see an earthquake shaking and I see the truck. There's an earthquake that also has been prophesied for USA. I see it. I don't know if the two come together or separately, but the earthquake shakes until a truck falls. Trucks are falling down. But we run to close. I run myself to close the door. There is a door that has two units, the lower unit and the upper unit. So the lower unit was locked, the upper unit was open. So I run, and we struggle to push this upper unit to lock it also. And one of the persons that was with us escapes through the storm and is coming. I don't know where this way. I think it's with snow. And then a lot of debris, a lot of things like wooden are falling. So the falling of those wooden things could have been a shaking of an earthquake also. And people are running, the things are falling on them. I do not know whether this is the second storm going to strike them, but mixed with an earthquake, or they are separated. You know that there's a major earthquake coming to Washington, D.C. The Lord has spoken very eloquently about it, that will strike the Capitol, the Cathedral, the monument, the Capitol Hill, and will also shake the White House, shake the city, essentially. There is that prophecy and judgment that has been spoken, but now I see another year. We are rushing. People are applying for NIH grants. They are supposed to submit their compiling on one table. You can see the form that's put on top, they're ticking the things you've complied with. And then the storm hits, so we run to close. There is a door with the lower and upper unit. The lower unit was locked, but we run to lock the upper unit. And then one of the people that escapes through the storm, it looks like he's falling with snow. And then another person escapes through the back door, but a lot of wooden stuff fall on him. And he enters under a truck to be able to escape. The Lord is asking for repentance. The Messiah is coming. Thank you.